She is, believe me, she is the monster. So, come on now, as she comes along. As she comes along, let's hear it for the monster bird. Pole dancing on the little putt-putt. She's along the prom now. She's immaculately turned out. Hey, you've never seen one of these in Canada. You wouldn't be allowed. She's gone up the pole. Let's give her some encouragement. See if she can get to the top of the pole. She's a fine figure of a girl. She puts the back knee round. Oh, look at that, everybody. She is the monster. You think you've seen Monster Energy? Well, we own the monster. Even the driver wears a face mask. The driver wears a face mask to prevent any pollution of his teeth. By the pole dancer, give it a big round of applause as she comes past now. This is the monster bird. You've heard of the big bird? Well, this is the monster bird. Not the one in the Muppets. The driver has his mouth covered up for obvious reasons. Whoa! Nearly got up the pole there. The monster in action. And remember, you saw it here first, everybody, at the TT. Come on, she's a jolly good sport and she'd be glad to entertain any one of you later. In fact, you could probably have more than one of you if you wanted to. You know? Come on, let's hear it for the monster bird at the TT. The Wonderful Isle of Man in 2013. There really is nothing like it anywhere in the world. Now we're going to get us signed up after. We'll have a photo shoot. We'll have the monster guys here and the gold pen and the checkbook. And